Good afternoon. My name is Ari Struyck, and today I'd like to tell you something about reaching higher conversion with the use of reviews. The problem that many e-commerce players face is conversion. Out of 100 people that visit a website, only 5, if it's a good site, buy the product. 95% actually leave without buying. This is a major problem, and today I would like to tell you some tips of how to improve that. Of course, there's a beginning. In 1998, when my first son, William, was born, I was looking for a digital video camera. The camera had to be good, and it also had to be cheap. I mean, after all, I'm from the Netherlands. So I was conducting research online, looking for a good and cheap camera, visiting price comparison sites. I found that there was good information on comparing prices. The problem was comparing product quality. So good information on prices, bad information on quality. So I started collecting the information about the product quality from websites like Stiftung Warentest, CNET, Amazon, etc., and putting them in Excel tables to try to find some sort of algorithm about product quality. I found out that I wasn't the only person looking for information about product quality, so I started Alatest. 70% of the people, online users, find ratings and reviews the most helpful feature when buying a product. 91% search online advice before buying a product. If you have a product with reviews, you will have a 20% lower return rate. Reviews drive traffic, and if you don't have information, it's a high risk of losing your visitors. Also in Germany, studies show that reviews, or Testberichte, are a major source of information for buying products. Nielsen did a study that showed that after advice from your friends and family, user reviews and expert reviews are the most important source for deciding on what products to buy. So reviews, they increase conversion rates, but they also increase the average order size. Products with reviews, or visitors that come to website that have reviews, are buying at a higher order size than without. In the end, it is about building trust for your visitors, and reviews are building trust. Your visitors are able to share their experiences, and in the end, a review is a promotion of a product. So you can let your visitors, your customers, promote your own products, which is very effective. At Alatest, we have conducted A/B tests, comparing products, the same products with reviews versus the same products without the reviews, and the conversion increase alone was around 20%. On top of that, higher order value, lower product return rates. So I guess many of you are thinking, but my shop already has reviews, so what is he talking about? It's not interesting. It's about lunchtime. Well, I'm going to show you some examples of the biggest mistakes or lost opportunities on the internet for shop sites that believe they already have reviews. First example, problem number one, you have a website but very few reviews or no reviews. This is an example of a rather large German retailer, a popular category, the newest products, important products. Only two of them have reviews, one or two reviews they have, and the others don't have any reviews. So even if you have a review solution, you still have to make sure that you actually get the reviews. Be the first to write the review. That's the question that is not very motivating to do something. So this is not how it should work. Problem number two is you have the same product but they have different reviews and different ratings. So you have a blue camera that has two reviews that says great. Then you have the same camera in red, where you have no reviews, or even worse, you have one review that says not so good. So you have to make sure that the same products or similar products have the same reviews and the same ratings. The problem number three, also a rather large website, Amazon. If you only average your ratings of your reviews, the information is not very interesting for your visitors. This is an example where we have ranked products in cell phones by average review score. And the result is three phones that are very old. It's not very useful. So just showing the averages of your user reviews is not helping your visitors in making the buying decisions. The fourth problem is missing expert reviews or missing awards. I mean, awards are one of the most selling elements in marketing. If a product has been tested by a major source and it has achieved a good rating, if you show that rating to your visitors, it's a tremendous conversion driver. So this is, to make it simple, without reviews, without awards is bad, and with is good. So how can I optimize reviews on my shop? Is that very complex? Does it take a lot of time? No, it's not. You can do it with a complete review solution. A complete review solution that shows the product awards. You have same reviews for similar products with smart matching. You have active user review collection. You show both user reviews and expert reviews. And you analyze the data in a smart way. And I'm sure you guessed it, this is what Alatest is doing. So I think Simon, the technician, told me that the record today for the shortest speech was 10 and a half minutes. I think we're going to break it. I would like you to think about increasing your conversion with reviews. We have a special offer for the people at the Demexco, just to illustrate you how easy and how simple it can be implemented on your website, which is just below 500 euros a month. If you don't get increased conversion, you will get your money back. You will sign up in the next 30 days, and you can go live within hours of programming. It doesn't take weeks, it doesn't take months, it's a few hours. So thank you for your time. If you have any questions, please come to me or to two of my German colleagues here, Sander and Jacob, and have a good day to Mexico. Thank you.